An important thing to remember about Google Sheets is that it's made by Google, and so it's not just a software company. This is a very serious tech company with very high-end machine learning and even artificial intelligence, and they have found ways to bring this into Google Sheets. And so I thought I'd end this chapter by doing something that kind of pulls the rug out from under a lot of the other work I did by showing you the automatic graphs you can get from a new feature in Google Sheets called Explore. If you look way down in the bottom right, you will see a green button here that says Explore. And it shows up in several different programs. It'll show up in Docs, it'll show up in Slides, but here in Sheets, it does something in particular. I'm going to click on Explore. You can also do the Option Shift X. And it brings up this window on the right, and it allows you to ask, for instance, like, what's the correlation between events and donations? These two different sources. And look, it'll give you a scatter plot. It'll even give you a formula. And you can get this information, a lot of these, directly from right here. You can format the document if you want to do it in shades of green. Look, now it'll do it for you. That's quick and easy. But the important one is down here with analysis. It starts producing a series of charts, and some of these we've made on our own. But say, for instance, this one right here. The idea is it makes a chart. It even gives you a little bit of interpretation. For every year, donations increases by about $10,300. That's fabulous. Now, you can also click on this button if you want to see it larger. It fills it up right there. I'll hit Escape and go back. Or you can even add it to make it a part of your spreadsheet. I'll just click this plus button. And now it's there in our spreadsheet. I'm going to drag it over a little bit. And then I can come back. I'll get out of that one. I'll come back to Explore and see what some of the other charts are. We got a line graph. It talks about donations increasing. We've got this little stacked bar graph. December 2017 has the highest value for donations and a value greater than most for events. And if we come back up to the top, you see we can even click on more. It'll do, you know, more of this. And so we come back down here, and then we've got scatter plots and bar charts, and donations went down in 2016 October. We get a pie chart. It's really kind of amazing. And this is the sort of thing that as Google continues to work on their products, which they spend a lot of time on, there will be more and more functionality here. And so truthfully, when you start working with your data, you may want to go, instead of waiting for the end, go at the beginning to see what Explore offers you, both in terms of pre-made charts and even some suggestions on the interpretation. It might save you some time and give you additional insights that you might not have approached through your own means. And so it's a fabulous, fabulous addition to Google Sheets to help make your analysis and your applications easier.